everyone, welcome to the online classes of Gokuldas Public School, Kharagpur. And today we are going to start a new chapter of English grammar, and the name of the chapter is the adjective. Okay, so adjectives, you know, they are very interesting. Why? Because adjectives are the words that tells the quality of a noun. Okay, we will deal with the nouns in the whole grammar. Okay, we will deal with the nouns. Okay, we will deal with the words that comes here and there, which comes around the noun. But nouns you have to remember. So adjective, first you know, learn the pronunciation of this word adjective. What does this word, how is it pronounced? Adjective, adjective. Okay, so adjective, let me first write the definition of adjective. An adjective is a word. Okay, the definition says that an adjective is a word that describes the quality of a naming word.
New. Now I want your
and Pooja, come on, run your brains and tell it to your parents ki which is an adjective in the sentence. Yes, so the adjective in the sentence is beautiful because only this is the word which is describing this girl, which is describing Pooja. Okay, so Pooja is a beautiful girl. I can also write Pooja is an intelligent girl. ये भी तो वर्ड है जो पूजा को डिस्क्राइब कर रहा है. पूजा एक गर्ल है ठीक है, बट वो इंटेलिजेंट भी है. उसके बारे में हमें थोड़ा और पता चल गया. सो पूजा इज एन इंटेलिजेंट गर्ल. सो दिस इज द वर्ड, दिस इज अगेन एन एडजेक्टिव. ओके, सो लेट्स टेक अनदर एग्जांपल. Generally before noun, noun के क्लेवर भी है, है ना, चालाक है थोड़ा सा. सो दिस वर्ड क्लेवर इज एन एडजेक्टिव. ऑलराइट, सो दिस वर्ड क्लेवर इज एन एडजेक्टिव. देन पेज नंबर 41, या सॉरी पेज नंबर 42. नाउ मूव ऑन टू पेज नंबर 42. वी विल टेक अ लुक ऑन द अनदर पोजीशन ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स. एन एडजेक्टिव इज समटाइम्स यूज्ड आफ्टर द वर्ब. ओके, समटाइम्स इट इज यूज्ड आफ्टर द वर्ड्स, सॉरी वर्ब्स. So two positions you have to remember, before the noun and after the verb. Noun ke pehle aur verb ke baad. Okay? So she is walking. Okay, this is our sentence. She is walking. Wo chal rahi hai, hai na? She is walking. Okay, but can is any word there which is describing the walk? क्या कोई word ऐसा है जो बता रहा है कि वो कैसे चल रही है? She is walking fast. She is walking slow. Okay, so she, if I write here, she is walking fast. Now this is the word. This is our verb. Okay. Walking, talking, teaching, speaking, all these are verbs. You are familiar with them. Okay, so walking, this is a verb. Just after the verb, this describing word is there. ये word है जो describe कर रहा है verb को. So this word is the adjective. Right? Because आपको इसी word से पता चला ना कि how is she walking? वो कैसे चल रही है exactly? She is walking fast, right? So that's the thing. Sometimes the adjectives are used after the verb. Okay. Then Ram is smart. Let's write Ram is kind. Let's write Ram is kind. Okay. Now is. Abhi yahan there is no main verb. But is also a verb. It is the helping verb. But here it is playing the part of the main verb. So verb, just after the verb, the describing word kind is there. This word kind is describing Ram, right? So kind is an adjective. Okay, this is the describing word of the sentence, which is placed just after the verb. So this is the second position that we had talked about. So there are two such positions. Position of adjectives. We had studied about two positions: before nouns and after the verbs. Okay, so adjectives are placed before noun and after verb in a sentence. अगर आपको आइडेंटिफाई करने को कहा जाए सेंटेंस में कि आइडेंटिफाई द एडजेक्टिव एंड इफ इट इज गेटिंग डिफिकल्ट हैव अ लुक एट द पोजीशन. ओके, सो फाइंड आउट द नाउन इन द सेंटेंस, देन जस्ट बिफोर द नाउन इफ एनी डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड इज देयर दैट इज आवर एडजेक्टिव. फाइंड आउट द वर्ब इन द सेंटेंस इफ एनी डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड इज देयर दैट्स द एडजेक्टिव. ओके, नाउ आई विल गिव यू सम होमवर्क. That you will do in your notebook, okay, and send it to me. Okay, writing it in the notebook is not enough. You have to better send it to me. I'll check it. So homework is to identify the adjectives. Sorry, instead of identifying, underline the adjectives. underline the adjectives. Okay, so I'm giving you some sentences. There you have to simply underline the adjectives and send it to me. So of adjectives. In the next lecture, we will do the exercise of this chapter. So till then, please do the homework. Don't forget to send it to me. And take care of yourself. Bye bye.